Hey there.
Greetings, my friends. Perhaps you can help me with something.
You're supposed to carry stuff around, not us.
Yes, yes, I get the sarcasm. No, no. You won't have to carry anything heavier than a pointed message. A herd of dryads lives nearby, and they keep harassing us.
Why?
They only like animal visitors, it seems. I suppose we're trespassing.
Don't tell us you can't take on a bunch of dryads.
We could, but there are whispers of a dryad queen whom we dare not anger. You're new here, and if you act swiftly, the blame won't fall on us. Then we can continue our activities peacefully.
What activities? Scapegoating?
Ah, I get it. You're the funny one. Who's the grown-up one?
Apologies. We'll see what we can do.
That would be very much appreciated. Rumor has it that if you sleep under the Millennium Tree, the Dryad Queen will appear. It's not far, to the east.
Oh, yes. This is it. Dinas Scath.
What's that?
An ancient city. Disappeared during the cataclysm. It was here. My ancestors ruled it. Zeha Deni Kello.
Well done.
Thank you.
Nice move. Devo Malmis!
Go on!
Trained hard for this.
Better. Nice. Damn it.
The place is charged with negative energy. It needs cleansing.
Need a hand?
No. This requires my knowledge. I will perform the ritual. Yes. The spirits of the ancient kings are still here. The Anferels will rise again.
Wait. Is that really a cleansing ritual?
All those who stain the domain of the king shall sink in the waters of despair. All of them!
Thank you.
Natura Muto Verime!
You yet?
Natura Hondo Balmis.
Wait till the next one.
Natura Muto Verime!
Master!
Coming your way!